See how important a multimeter is? Check this one.